Microsoft Access 2010 tables. When you use a database, you store your data in tables. Tables store data. A table is the main database object that you use to store all the data. A table consists of records and fields. A record is also called a row. Each record contains data about one occurrence of the table, such as the data of a student. A field is also called a column. Each field contains data about one aspect of the table, such as the surname or the name. A field is identified by a field name. A field name normally describes the type of data it contains. A database can contain many tables storing specific information. Each table can contain many fields of different types of data. The tables are the true base of data in a database.